Error is a simple function that simply throws an error. Whenever your code, for whatever reason, cannot compute a number and you want to tell the user the reason why you are throwing an error, you can use error with one argument that describes the error. The argument needs to be a simple string and cannot be an expression. Let's see an example of using error. We have the inflation rate table that contains inflation rates, and you want to create a measure inflation rate that returns the inflation rate of the currently selected year in the date table. So treat as retrieves the year number, moves it to a filter to the rates year, and then calculate using selected value to retrieve the inflation rate. In case there are no inflation rates, or for whatever reason there are multiple rows that satisfy the same year, then you want to throw an error saying missing inflation rate. If I run this code, I obtain as a result an error, and the error says missing inflation rate. Of course, the error needs to be meaningful to the user so that they know how to fix the problem in the database. Keep in mind that errors might not be thrown if the optimizer never executes some parts of the code. In this example, I'm using the rate percentage by just calling rate percentage. Look what happens if I uncomment this line and I do a different usage of the same rate percentage measure. Now I'm computing inflation rate multiplied by sales amount. What is special about this calculation is that in case when there are no sales, so sales amount returns a blank, this entire expression is a blank. Therefore, the optimizer knows that there is no point in executing this calculation for years without sales. As such, if I run this query, I obtain a result. Because, you see, I have 2007, 2008, and 2009, the only years in which I do have sales, and the code has not been executed for all the remaining years. Therefore, throwing an error in a specific case does not really mean the error will be thrown. It all depends on whether your code is going to be executed or not.